1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Cloudy sky soon passes by.
No more rain, sun rises high.
Feeling sad,
it's not so bad.
Soon you'll smile and feel so glad.
We can do it if we try. La 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 la, jumping up so high.
Gifts we share
to show we care.
A present for our friends so rare.
We can do it if we try. La 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 la, jumping up so
Have you lost something?
My postman's cap. I thought I left it on this stone, but it's not there.
Maybe you put it somewhere else and you don't remember.
I'm sure I put it right there, but maybe you're right.
If we all look, I'm sure we can find it.
It's not under here.
No cap under the leaves.
Look, feathers.
Black and white feathers. Magpie feathers.
What are you thinking, Mogu?
Forest folks say that magpies love shiny things.
I don't understand.
I do. The badge on Mogu's cap is very shiny.
Oh, so you think a magpie might have taken the cap?
Yes, because of the shiny badge.
So we have to find the magpie. How do we do that?
We need something else shiny to attract her attention. Like this.
Brilliant, Mophy. You hold the mirror so it catches the sun's rays, and we'll search the forest.
Oh, what's that bright light?
Is that you, Carrie?
Yes, your light dazzled me.
Carrie, can you help us?
We are searching for my postman's cap.
We think a magpie's taken it.
A magpie? Of course I'll help you.
Follow the shiny mirror.
Wow! What a beautiful shiny mirror!
Please, can I have it? It's so beautiful. It could be a shiny present.
Or I could just borrow it for a week or two or three or four, or maybe never give it back, or I could give it back. I don't know. Please, please. I can't resist anything shiny.
Like the badge on my cap?
Your cap?
My cap is missing.
I did find a cap. Oh, with such a bright, shiny badge. Just lying on a stone. Could it be yours?
Yes, it could.
I am so sorry. I didn't know it was yours. Follow me.
Wow.
Oh my.
So many shiny things.
With my cap on top.
Okay, you can have it back.
Back where it belongs. Up here on my head.
It is a beautiful collection, but you should be more careful not to take other people's things, even if they are shiny.
I'll try to be more careful next time. I don't want to upset anybody.
It's okay. Mogu has his cap back, and you found new friends, right?
Right! Hello, Moon. Do you know what happened to Mogu's cap today?
Yes, Mophy. Magpie collected Mogu's hat.
Mogu thought he'd lost it.
The magpie didn't realize it was his, Mophy. I'm sure she will be much more careful in the future.
You're right, Moon. Good night.